Enemy there to steal your mobility. Distractions all around to curve your ability. Hitting 337 won't hurt your fragility. So come on down and play the probability. Got 8 on my plate. Hitting 2 through 8s. 17 through 20 must stay on my space. 9 is divine. Doubling 2 through 6. My 7 through 8s, nothing to do but hit. Through 16 are nothing but stiffs. Bury them quickly and deal with 2 through 6. Dealer thinks he's all that with a 7 through 8, so swipe for a card and don't hit his face. That would be rude. With a 10 in your hand, life is a fine. Double down all your chips and deal with 2 through 9. Always hit when they're showing a 10 or an ace, and get that stupid blank look right off of your face. Finally got me an 11 to go all the way. Double down 2 through 10 each and every day. We pray for no 10 when the ace is showing. Ask that girl over there, hey, where are you going? A 12 in your hand, must play it careful and slick. Don't let them hassle or pressure you to act really quick. The bosses 4, 5, and 6 should keep you at bay. Any other than those must have a card thrown your way. Ace 2 and Ace 3 are played both the same. Double down 5 and 6 is just part of the game. Give the rest of the bunch a little extra company. Hoping the hassle bust out and put my wallet in plumpany. Ace 4 and Ace 5 are completely exact. Doubling 4, 5, and 6, hoping to stay intact. Just invite another card for the rest of the group. Call your grandmother up for her homemade soup. Ace 6 double dates with only 3 through 6. Too bad the rest of it around to just take the hit. With nothing to do but stay on Ace 8 and Ace 9, listen to Huckleberry Hound singing Clementine. Ace 7 is tough with its multiple plays. Doubling down 3 through 6 is the only way. Hitting 9 through 8 while staying on the rest. Gonna rub all my winnings on my stomach and chest. The 2s and 3s snap at 2 through 7, hitting 8 through ace as 1 or 11. The 4s are a bore, splitting 5 and 6. The remaining we hit while doing magic tricks. Through 9, a couple 5s like the double. Having hit 10 and 8s is really no trouble. A couple 6s will hit the 7 through 8s. Party 2 through 6 leaves you plenty of space. The combo 7s will split to the 7, catch an 8 through 8s and then let it leaven. The 9s will stand on 7, 10, and 8s, but the remainder and then just dream into space. A pair of 8s or aces should have you no questions. We break them apart with nothing to mention. Applying these techniques will give you stability, so hit the casino and play the probability.